My name is Matt Quinn. I'm a cartoonist in Brooklyn, New York. Yeah, when SBS contacted me to adapt Namely's The Boat into a comic for online, I was really excited. I usually don't work in comics with other people's writing. I usually write my own work, but I felt it was such an amazing fit for me. Obviously it wasn't mine, but it felt so close to my life and also my work. And a lot of it's just like the issues I'm wrapped up in and concerned about, like the asylum seeker, refugee, the political issues, the humanitarian issues. But a lot of it was my personal and family identity as well, and then the creative obsessions that I'm wrapped up in. Namely, serendipitously, he's from Melbourne, I'm from Sydney. He wrote this story originally at 29, which is the age I am now adapting it into a comic. He wrote it studying underneath my favourite writer, who is in Iowa, of all places. So it just felt like, this is my life, and I wrote this, but I didn't write it because if I did, it would have been a comic, so I'm going to make it a comic. Except it's better written than I could because it's underneath my favourite writer. It's through this amazing wordsmith. So. Adapting this online was really tricky. A lot of work went into thinking about what the audience experience is going to be, but the tricky part is there's no real point of comparison out there. So we had to imagine it from scratch. And our reference points were from other mediums, and obviously from comics and film and all that, but it was also like the interactive and online documentaries that Kylie and SBS were already doing. But I think this is the first fiction piece they've done, let alone the first comic piece. So it's like a huge kind of leap for everyone to figure out how this all works.